I call him my big boy because he's huge. Though he's like a baby sometimes. There is something special about Lennox. It's hard to describe. Everyone loves his power and energy. His expressions and his body language say, "I want to give my best." When he was young, no one wanted him. He passed from dealer to dealer. And then he found me. He wasn't the most talented horse, but he worked hard to be a winner. And he's all about horsepower. He won 3 cars. He's a beautiful example of perseverance, of how discipline can make the impossible possible. He competed in the Olympics in London too.